one Hawaiian value that really, really means a lot to me is ohana, family. And just having that family feel here in the school pharmacy, it definitely shows that the school really cares about me being successful.
The curriculum is really diverse here, so you get exposed to a lot of different settings that you might be able to enter as a pharmacist. It's sometimes scary because you don't know what you want to do, but and it's really cool because there's so much you can do.
It is a rigorous program, and I came in expecting that. And they make it possible for students to really be successful as pharmacists, regardless of what path you end up taking.
Because it's so closely associated with both UW Medicine and all the other hospitals in the nearby area, you actually get a lot of teaching from actual pharmacists who day-to-day work as a pharmacist.
So successful in different areas of healthcare. And just seeing that success, you know that the university is doing something right.
I might be a little bit biased. I did do my undergraduate degree here, but it's just absolutely beautiful.
It is really in this vibrant, cool city with a great culture and a great social culture.
Seattle's really awesome because they've got the Seahawks. Go Hawks.
One thing I do love most about the program is my fellow students. The people in my class, the people in the year above me, under me, the support system that we show one another is just astounding.
A lot of the students like to play intramural sports, so like we have right now a pharmacy softball team in the first year and second year, and we pick the same time and day so that way we can go against each other, have some healthy competition. They won the first one. Well, that one didn't really count. I'm going to say the P2s always win against the P1s. Class of 2017.
I really feel that the relationships and friendships that I've made while in pharmacy school have been the highlight of my entire time. 4, 6, 8, who do we